You know, 2019 has been a shite year. My childhood house is on fire, my favorite cathedral is on fire, and my fucking continent is on fire. Bitch, what the fuck? But you know what is good about this year? Frozen 2, Minecraft becoming a meme again, and knowing that mammoths don't look like this. And the fact that No Nut November is over, and Christmas is coming. In the meantime, let's just hope 2020 is a better. I might head out.
Oh my god, you're killing me! Get the fuck out of my room and play Minecraft!
Then again, maybe not. I'm gonna go ring up Du Bois. Somebody want to me. Fortnite is better than Minecraft, so I shot the dumbest motherfucker. Probably just the dog. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to watch Eli the Elephant.
FBI, open up!
You eat all my beans, nigga!
Why did you kill?
Okay, folks, we're here at my brother's house. Okay, really, it's your house.
Hold up, Roger ain't here.
I wouldn't get your knickers in a knot just yet, Petra. You know what Roger is like? Me being his older brother, I know everything about him. If anything he's doing, it's one of these three things up in his room. He is either A. burning some Disney remakes, B. watching The Hunchback of Notre Dame, or C. playing Minecraft. That or he's trying to grow arms and legs, so he can finally beat the living shit out of the kid next door who won't stop doing Fortnite dances.
For Christ's sake, can we just check on him already? Dude. He dead. I can't believe that he be gone.
Yellow, this is Dodger.
Oh hey Dodger, how are you?
Fucking half traumatized. Seriously dude, I thought you were dead. By the way, what's with all the blood?
Oh, that ain't blood, that's ketchup. I was trying to make myself a hot dog while I was waiting for you guys. Just goes to show how hard it is to operate a ketchup bottle when you don't have hands.
Two questions for you. A. Where the hell are you? B. What the fuck happened?
Believe it or not, but I'm being tested on. Don't worry, I'm not gonna die. This all set up like one of those virtual reality games. But I don't know where I am. All I know is that I'm on my final course. Once I finish this level, I'll be back. Anyways, got a blast.
Wait, before you hang up, I got one more question. Since this is a Christmas party, can we have the remaining Sprite Cranberry?
About that, I drank a majority of the Sprite Cranberry. There are 3 cans left, but I think they're in the fish tank. You're gonna have to talk to Prickles if you can have a can.
Okay bro, good luck on this whole mission and stuff, see ya. So, Prickles, can I have a Sprite Cranberry?
Try me, bitch.
I shall rip out your teeth and organs, mortal.
Despite the fact you're meant to be blue, you look pretty close to black.
Don't you dare say it, don't do it.
Nigga! If you don't bother, get down!
America!
Hey look folks, Roger is back.
Am I the only one who realized that this episode barely had anything to do with Christmas?
Want a Sprite cranberry?
If you're watching this, you must be clinically